The rioters have got one of the fire crew hostage on Mercy Bridge. I'll get him back.
Be careful, sir. There's been reports of gunfire.
Your kind don't belong in this city anymore. This is our town now.
I didn't expect to see anyone, least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet, my boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
The chief could see I was scared. He spat at him, got him mad as hell. Just so they'd leave me alone. They beat him so bad.
Only the crew's fire chief left to save. He's at the City Vision building. They'll kill him unless I stop them.
Be extra vigilant, sir. I'm picking up a substantial enemy presence. They're not giving him up without a fight. Instead.
Maybe we should just put you out of your misery and slit your damn throat. Your men, you got them all killed. You know, how about we burn you alive? I like him to be hysterical. Don't eyeball me, old man. I'll cut him out of your freaking head. Your damn throat. You know, how about we burn you alive instead? How does it feel to know this is your fault? You led your men here. You got them all killed. You know, how about we burn you alive instead? When they're depressed, I like them to be hysterical.
Hey, what happened to you?
He ain't getting up. Keep moving.
Hey, think this guy's still breathing?
All right, be quick.
Mine's ready, guys. Oh, God. This guy, is he dead? Where are you?
This way.
He's out cold. Keep a lookout. Man, bad hit this guy hard.
Good idea.
sentry gun.
Sentry gun deployed. Air is hot. Hey, what happened to you?
My men, are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men, even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me. Why would you? Why would anyone?
I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. Guilty conscience. But thanks.
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Hey! I think prison's going to be the making of this one, Batsy? A few jailhouse tats, gang initiations, drug abuse, he'll come out a fully functioning criminal. Just what Gotham needs.
No riddles, no tricks.
Ah, cobblepot.
You saved the Station 17 fire crew from those mindless thugs, sir. Bravo.
Pot, you vicious in-